I chose to come into the field of pediatric hematology oncology because of its challenge and opportunity. The overall survival for children's cancer is way better than adult survival. But there are still significant challenges to treating some pediatric cancers. The stories that have really stayed with me, the children that we have cured completely, and then I see them 14 years later, and I saw a child the other day, and he is now an oncologist. And we're very proud of that. We're very happy that we were part of them, but the ones that really stay in my mind are the ones that we have not been able to cure. And the life of those children still is in front of my eyes, and that keeps me going. So, you know, one of the reasons that I wanted to be an oncologist is to be able to be in a position to continue to counsel those families, that we can still help these children and the families. And that's really what makes us, you know, continue to do these clinical trials and research. As a clinical researcher, as a clinical physician, that's why it's been my utmost goal to bring forward the latest in clinical advance to the families. You know, we don't quit. The families never quit, and so we shouldn't quit. And we don't. This is what keeps us going. I want, or we want, the families and the children to know that we are going to work with them as a team to give them the best possible outcome. And I want them to be able to feel and know that. And that is the goal of all our thoughts and actions. The child comes first, the family comes first. And we will do whatever it takes to give them the care they need, the way they want it, to get the best possible outcome.